off-campus robbery has students at Ball State on high alert this morning. Police in Muncie are telling us they're looking for three men involved in an armed robbery. That robbery happened along Carson Street, which is just two blocks from campus. Right now, police do not have a good description of those suspects.